Welcome to my channel. My name is Brent Foster, and this is my Let's Play of Sonic Mania. We're on Flying Battery Zone Act 2. We already finished the first act, so we're doing the second act. And just like always, we get 50 rings and we fail. Okay, today we're going to talk about, we started talking a little bit about the origin of Sonic the Hedgehog. Well, I forgot one of the most important things, his signature sneakers. The design actually came from Michael Jackson, the red shoes that Sonic wears. So that's pretty cool. He also has different forms too. In the comics, he has like super form, ultra form. Based on the environments, he turns into different forms. Oh man. Okay, we gotta get through. Okay, there we go. Like, if he goes through a forest, I think he turns into like Echo Sonic or something like that, Eco Sonic. And if he goes through, I think just different environments that he goes through, he changes based on that environment. One of his forms is Ultra, I think. It's pretty cool, I think. He's got all these different forms. Let's talk about Knuckles now. I'm pretty much out of stuff to talk about a song that I can think of. Oh, here's a fun fact. I think in a different timeline, Sonic was actually a king. So yeah, I think he was married to Sally too. So that was pretty cool. Knuckles also has a form too called Hyper Knuckles. He was also like shot with the Chaos Emeralds. Like I think his father did like experiments on him. He talked about in the comics, and he became Chaos powered up with the because of that. So he's super strong because of that. Man, I died. I remember this level being a lot easier. He could also glide. Kind of like a flying squirrel. I always thought that was weird about Knuckles because, I mean, echidna is a real animal and I don't think they actually can glide. So I thought that was really weird that to be that way. But okay, I'll take it. He also has his knuckles, can punch through objects, solid objects and things like that. In the Sonic Boom series, he's really, really strong. Like, he's almost like a bodybuilder. And he's red. I don't like the Sonic Boom. I like the cartoon. It's a really good cartoon, I think. The game is bad. Avoid the game. I Yeah, the game is really bad. Avoid the game. Trying to think of what else about Knuckles. Like I said, he's super strong. He has Knuckles. He can dig too. He can like use his Knuckles to dig underground and stuff like that. I think that's a really cool thing. This game does not like me today. I don't have this much trouble on this level usually. Usually there's a blow right through this. Okay, let's talk about another character. How about Amy? Amy uses a hammer. She's Paige. She's the love interest of Sonic. She's very aggressive and very girly. But she's deeply in love with Sonic. But kind of ashamed of it. Maybe she thinks, you know, she won't be tough or something. I don't know. But yeah, she uses a cool hammer to smash stuff. She can like spin around in circles and use her hammer. Kind of like Sonic has his spin ball in the air. Oh, look, right, the boss. This is another boss I don't like. You gotta constantly keep this thing on the ground. Unless you're gonna do this, which is how you kill the thing. You don't. If it gets too far up in the air, it shoots webbing at you, which is super annoying. Electric webbing, apparently. We need at least one ring. We need at least one ring here, people. Okay, next is Tails. He's a pretty easy one. He's the sidekick of Sonic. He has two tails and he can fly. And his name is Tails Miles Per Hour. If you put that together, it's Miles Per Hour. Which I found that online. I thought that was really cute. Yeah, he makes stuff. He's an inventor. He's really creative with his inventions and things. So I like him. He's pretty cool. Gotta keep that last ring. No. Oh, we beat him. Yeah, buddy. He's gone. That's the end of this video. If you like what you see, don't forget to like and subscribe. And thank you for watching.